Hi, I'm Donna Booth, the showroom coordinator for Mitutoyo M3 Center in Houston, Texas. Today I'd like to give you a tour of the showroom, including the Mitutoyo coordinate measure machines, the vision instruments, the form equipment, the hand tools, and the precision measuring instruments. In the Mitutoyo M3 showroom in Houston, Texas, we have several coordinate measuring machines. They are CNC. The one that I'm standing in front of is the 9166 Krista Apex S. On this machine, we also have several probing systems. The one currently on here is the SP25 scanning probe head. In the back, you'll see a laser line scanner, which where you can do reverse engineering with, and also a surface finish testing probe, where you can check your surface finishes. Many companies can benefit from a coordinate measure machine, including industries like the oil and gas, machine shops, job shops, and the medical industry, as well as the semiconductor industry. By utilizing the scanning feature, as well as the scanning feature can also do touch trigger probes as well. To complement the CNC coordinate measure machine for Mitutoyo, we have an optional software called MyCAD Planner, which you can import a CAD model, take some measurements off of the CAD model, and incorporate and generate a part program, which you can then run in MCosmos or CMM software. We welcome you to bring in your parts and prints and your CAD models for us to generate part programs for you and your inspections. Here at the Mitutoyo M3 Showroom Center, we have a line of vision equipment. We have the Quick Image Unit. It's a manual system, incorporates a telecentric lens. It through the camera system, projects an image onto the screen, then you can measure the features that you see on the screen. You can measure one feature, and then it will multiply measure the other features as well, as long as it's in the field of view. Next, we have the Quick Image motorized version of the manual system. It incorporates the motor drives to move the unit from left to right and front to back. It also incorporates a stitching feature that if the part is out of the field of view, you can take multiple stitching and incorporate the entire part onto the image and then do your measurements. Next, our newest unit is the Quick Vision Active. It also has the color camera, and it has also the high quality zoom lenses. This one has the vision as well as a touch probe system. Next, we have our Quick Vision Elf unit. It has a vision system as well as a touch probe, and it also shows that we can offer this in a smaller size stage, as well as a larger one at the very end. This is our Quick Vision Apex unit. It is our 404 unit, and this represents our line of vision equipment. Now I'd like to introduce you to Mitutoyo Form product line. Here is our SJ210. It is a very lightweight, portable surface roughness tester. It is compact. This unit actually fits underneath. We also can put it on an extension cord and adapt it to a height gauge. Next, we'll go over to the SJ410. This is also a portable unit where we can do skidded as well as non-skidded measurements, which will include giving you information about waviness. It's included with a very high powerful data processor with a built-in printer. Continuing on, we'd like to introduce you to the CV3200. This is our contracer unit. We actually can trace along a part, give the trace up here on the form traceback software, do the measurements required, and have that repeat. Next in our form line, we have the RA1600 round test equipment that can do roundness, cylindricity. It has a positioning for vertical as well as horizontal. It has mic heads that you can manually do the centering and leveling. Take the information into our round pack software where you can analyze the data and see the results. Next, we have the RA2200. It has a very highly accurate turntable, which you can easily do centering and leveling, as well as program and get results, as you can see. This is our display of hand tools. We have the micrometers, our 0.1 micron accuracy micrometer, our calipers, our gauge blocks, our thickness testers. Continuing on, we have our QM height gauge, our LH600, and two other height gauges. And back here, we have our digital indicators on stands, our bore gauges, and our digital depth gauges. Next, we have our line of precision measuring instruments. We have our 14-inch profile projector. It is attached to our K8 digital readout counter. We have our 9506 benchtop laser, non-contact measurement, as well as our LSM512 with the remote display. You can mount this vertical or horizontal. Next, we have our Lightmatic. It's a very, very light force type of measuring device. We have our durometers for testing soft materials, digital durometer, and our portable impact hardmatic, our HH411, and our series HM200 microvictors tester. Over here we have our linear scales that you can mount on lathes or mills connected to our 3-axis KA counter, our linear gauges connected to our EH counter. Thank you for visiting the showroom today. We would love to see you in person. To schedule a tour, please contact me at 281-217-1864 or email me at donna.booth@mitutoyo.com. That's donna.booth@mitutoyo.com.